Yo, peace, y'all. This is Lashim the Guard. Right now, I'm back at my friend's house, and I'm cooking up something for them just to let them know how I do it because I haven't ate meat in 32 years, so I just eat mostly fish. But what I have here is mussels. These are oysters. These are the oysters. I have octopus. I have calamari. It's in their own ink. Right here, this is the calamaris. Let me show you the calamaris. This is the calamaris in its own ink, but I don't like it in its own ink, but that's all I found today. So I just wanted to chef it up for my friend and let my friend know. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna saute this right here, and I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do. Hold on a minute. What I'm gonna do is, y'all know what it is, the Zazon. Shout out to all the Bolivians, Dominicans, my niggas that put me up on the Zazon. But look, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw some Zazon in there. You know, season that shit up. That's just to give it a little bit of color too, a little flavor. And check it out. I got a little spicy seafood mix. I'm gonna throw a little bit of that on, but I don't want it too spicy. You feel me? And then I have another seafood mix right here to give it some flavor. Y'all see how I'm doing this, right? So what I'll do is I'll let this saute a little bit. Matter of fact, I'm gonna have to add another Zazon just to bring out some flavor in this joint. So yeah, hold on a minute. There's Lashim the Guard's little cooking class or whatever, but I'm just showing you how I do it. You feel me? Because I don't eat meat. So I'm gonna put some more Zazon in there. Yeah. Fucking 2 packs of Zazon is good. So I got the Zazon in there. Let me just stir that in real good. So I give it flavor. You see these oysters? Big official joints, you know? And, octopus is right. You see the octopus and the calamaris. So that's squid. For you don't know who what the calamaris is, but I'm gonna let this cook for a couple of minutes. You know what I mean? Turn this fire up a little bit just so it could do its thing. You feel me? But yeah, I wish y'all could smell it through the phone, cause this is like gonna be delicious. And what I'm gonna do is, today, I'm at my friend's place, so I'ma just cook it up, and I'ma put this saute, like a gravy, on top of some noodles. I got some noodles, you know what I mean? I usually don't eat the noodles too much, but, you know, just today I'm doing something different. You know, hanging out with good people and just doing it like that, you feel me? Hold on 1 minute, y'all. I'm gonna just let this cook. Y'all check this out. Let me see those noodles right there. Y'all see? I got some noodles. You know what I mean? So, you see the noodles in there? So I'm gonna put the noodles, and I'm gonna put this Lashim seafood mix. I'm gonna put that on top of the noodles. So I know it's gonna be delicious. You know what I mean? And this is what it is. But I just want this to really cook. You know what I mean? Steam out a little bit. Let me spread this out. Look at these big pieces of lobster. You feel me? I'm not lobster. Octopus. I like octopus. It's really chewy. And you know I don't eat chicken. I just eat turkey and seafood for the last 32 years. So that's how I'm doing that. You know, shout out to my children. They never ate meat. So that's just us. You know what I mean? To each his own, but this is what I'm doing here, you feel me? All right. Y'all hold on 1 minute, watch this cook. That bowl right there. All right, I'm gonna take my noodles. Hold on. Y'all hold on 1 minute, I'm just letting this cook. At the same time, I'm trying to multitask and put my noodles in there. You know what I mean? So, hold this one real quick. Just hold that like that. Thank you. Please, please. Hold it just like that. Don't touch nothing. All right, we good. Okay. Appreciate you. 1 minute, y'all. I'm gonna just stir that. And I'm just putting the noodles in here. So I want to show y'all the finished product. Let me just do this. Okay, y'all give me 1 minute, all right? I got this. I just want to throw these little noodles in the microwave. Like 3 minutes. So, yeah, I'm back. Thank you. I appreciate that. Look, let me just stir this a little bit. You know what I mean? Get that really cooking. It's cooking. Hold up. I'm turning my fire down a little bit. You know what I mean? Because I don't want it to burn because the broth is gonna be all out on top of the noodles. But y'all see how it's looking, right? Big pieces of lobster, the oysters, you know what I mean? And it's actually good for me anyway. Like I said, to each his own. So what I'm doing is I'm just shaking this up real quick. And this is what it is. You feel me? So I'm gonna spread that out so it can really cook. That's why I'm using a wok. And it's just good that my friend had a wok in the house. So, cause the wok is good. It's like, comes out a little bit better than the frying pan. You feel me? But yo, check it out, right? But at the same time, let me let this simmer a little bit. But at the same time, I got the noodles cooking right now in the microwave. You know I'm hood, so I'm just keeping it like that. But this is what it is. And I just want to show y'all the finished product. So that's what it's gonna be. Y'all give me about another minute, and y'all gonna see what it is. All right? Alright, check it out. Let me just stir this a little bit more. Hold up. Yeah, I turned my fire a little bit too low. Let me turn that up a little bit. See that? It's looking really good. So, this Lost Shane the Guard, Keep Loaded Company. If y'all haven't subscribed, please subscribe to the channel. And this is just a day in the life for the guard. You feel me? So this is what I'm doing right here. You know what I mean? Yeah, let me just give y'all a glimpse. You know what I mean? So, this is what it is. Y'all see me? I'm just got my robe and shit on. You know what I mean? And me and my man hanging out. And we doing some shit. I'm just cooking some shit. So, that's what it is. All right? But check it. Let that stir a little bit more while I check my noodles because I want y'all to see the finished product. All right, let me just hook up these noodles. So, yeah, I got the noodles. You know what I mean? In the microwave. So I'm doing the noodles and I'm gonna put that on top of the noodles. You feel me? So let me just close this. Let me just stir this. Clear this right here. Yeah, but that's what it is, y'all. This is the day in the life of the guard. And I'm just letting y'all see how I do it because, you know, this is just how I eat certain times. You know what I mean? Most times I eat vegetables. You know what I mean? I eat asparagus and stuff like that. But that's just me, though. You feel me? To each his own. We'll give it 1 more minute, like another minute and a half. And I'll have the noodles out. And then I'll just put this on top of the noodles and show y'all how we rocking. And y'all, I appreciate all of y'all who subscribe to the YouTube channel, which is called Keep Low. I appreciate y'all supporting me, rocking out with me. Love it, love it. Big kudos to y'all. You know what I mean? I mean, I really appreciate each and every one of you, and I just want to let y'all know that from my heart. Yo, but ain't this looking good? Yeah, I wish y'all could smell it through the phone. You know what I mean? But this is how I'm doing it. It's good. So, you know what I mean? To all the ladies out here, I'm a man that can cook. You feel me? So, I cook. And to all your dudes, I think you should learn how to cook, too. That's one thing my mother made sure I knew how to do is cook, because... You know what I mean? Sometimes you might not be able to depend on your woman to cook or something. So, anyway, I'm just letting y'all know. All right, check it. I'm taking the noodles out the microwave. All right, 1 minute, y'all. 1 minute. Okay. Oh, shit. I got the noodles out the microwave. You see them joints is hot. So I'm gonna pour the water off the noodles. You feel me? And then I'm gonna put this on the noodles. So let me turn this off because that's done. Stir this one more time so my joints don't burn. Y'all hold on 1 minute and I'm gonna show y'all the finished product. 1 minute. 1 minute, y'all. Last in the guard, I got y'all. I hate to do the video like this, but this shit hot. So let me pour the water off this shit. And I got y'all. 1 minute. 30 seconds, y'all. 30 fucking seconds. I got y'all right now. All right, check it out. Okay, look. I'm back at y'all. This last thing to guard. All right, check it out. You see I got my noodles right here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this and I'm going to start putting it on the noodles. You feel me? So I'm going to put it on the noodles like that. You know what I mean? See how the noodles going to soak up that sauteed sauce. You see those big pieces of octopus and stuff in there? Yeah, let me show y'all how I'm rocking, man. You feel me? Get with it or get going. You feel me? Keep loading the channel. Y'all want all y'all to subscribe. You see? Put the noodles in there, you know, like that. And y'all, make sure y'all get y'all Keep Low Production shirts because I got some nice Keep Low Production shirts for y'all, too. And this is what it is. You see? So I'll put the noodles in there. Y'all see the noodles in there? Don't it look good? Y'all wish y'all could taste this through the phone, but unfortunately, y'all can't. And maybe one day I could cook for some of y'all out there. You feel me? But this is what it is. Little taste test. Last thing we got. You see me? That's marvelous. Yo, I'ma holler, y'all. Peace. Got the done product. Lashim Nagar is calamaris, octopus, oysters with these noodles. So, y'all know what it is now. I'm going to holler back at y'all because I'm giving a munch out, me and my friends. So, holler. Peace. Lashim Nagar. Subscribe to the channel. Peace, y'all. I did it right. Little cooking channel. And you never know. That shit might go good because I show.